Happy Tuesday! There we go. Here we are. Hey guys! We are on Tuesday this week. Hello! Hi, Amelia! Hello, guys! Hi, Brandy. Hi, Hillary. Hey, Amy. Hi, Kelly. Hey, Bethany. It was good. How was your day? Hey, Kaylee. Hi, Courtney. Hey, Lucas. Hi, Leanna. Hi, Brandy. I know, right, Luke? Hey, Jay, thank you for your order. Hi, Lori. Thank you, Dora. Courtney says hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hey, Krista. Hi, Kimberly. They're doing good, Amelia. They both went to the vet today, and they both got blood work done today. So, I have to wait for the results. It sure is, Lori! And actually, our lineup is very short. So, if you guys want to get your orders in, tonight is a good night to do that. Our new special is all orders over $150 do get a Oyster on corporate. So, that could be like a Shuck and like a Chevron sheet ring, a Shuck and a Bostonian ring. So it's over $150 without tax, so like before tax. You'll get a free Oyster. Hey, CJ! Yeah, Lori! Hey, Giselle, thank you! Chinta, so all orders over $150 get a free Oyster. So it's like if you wanted to get a Shuck and a couple singles, you can do that too. It does have to be $150 in one transaction, so we cannot combine them, like combine invoices. So make sure it is over $150 before you check out, and make sure it is in one transaction. You will get free shipping. All orders over $100 do get free shipping, so you will get free shipping with that. So you can add in some oysters and some jewelry, and if you spend that $150, we'll give you a free Oyster. Yeah, thanks, Brandy. Hey, Stacy. Hi, Brian. Hi, Tom. Long time no see, Tom. Hey, Whitney. Hey, Elisa. Hey, Brittany. Hi, Laura. A free Oyster of a Pearl. Yes, Chinta. Uh-huh, so you'll get a free one like this. So we'll open up your order, and then you'll get another one on the company. Hey, Dawn. It's Tuesday night. I don't usually do Tuesdays, but we're doing it. Hey, Melissa, how are you? Hi, Melody, long time no see. Hey, Dolores, thank you. Hey, Jackie. Hi, Merry Chris. Hey, Michelle. Thanks, Courtney. Hey, Jeanette. Mama Pearl, she's setting up. Everybody's saying hi to you.
Hi.
And guess who else is here, you guys? Guess. Who else is here?
Taco Tuesday. Grandma's here.
I was going to have them guess. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Gosh.
I spoiled it.
Of course you did.
Anyway, hello, everyone. It's Grandma.
Oh, my God. Nothing can be a surprise, because apparently my mom just has to ruin it all.
I'm so sorry. I can't keep that. That was just so exciting.
My gosh.
Sorry about it.
Holy cow. Brother, no, it's my grandma. My grandma. Yeah. Melissa goes, I guess grandma. Great guess. That was a great guess. You're right, Melissa. How did you know? Hey, Alexa. Your boyfriend. No, not my boyfriend.
Boyfriend.
Courtney.
I'm too many multi-dads.
Ooh, yeah, Melody. Gosh. Hey, Amy. Hi, Stacy. Jasmine, I did, yes. So yours is in it. I showed it on Monday. It's going to be going out this week. Apparently, Luke, did you hear that? Goodness. gracious. So I was like, I said, guess who else is here? So my mom's here, and I was like, guess who else is here?
I thought you were
and
talking to me.
And my mom how am I talking to you when you can see her sitting right next to you? She's sitting right next to you. Who else would it be? Oh my gosh. So she goes, I go, guess who else is here? So like my grandma's here sitting right next to my mom, like not even a foot away. My mom goes, Taco Tuesday, grandma's here. It's like, I didn't ask you. Of course you see her. It's a surprise for you guys, but whatever. God. Jeez. Kendall, yes, I did show it on Monday. So just go watch the replay on Monday. That's how I feel about you.
This is how I feel right here.
Hey, aloha. Yeah, Phoebe, Hillary. Like, what the heck?
Surprise.
My God. Kendall goes, oh, hi, Mama, Grandma, and Lexi. Hi. Hey, Karen. My gosh, Courtney. Holy cow. All right, you guys, let's get to shucking. So... I think because it was not a normal party, our lineup is extremely short, you guys. Like, I'm talking, there's four people in the lineup. Woo-hoo! So, if you would like to order, we'll be getting to you real quick. I definitely would like to shuck some oysters today. I am feeling really under the weather. So I definitely would like to shuck some. So if you guys would like to order, please get your orders in. I have number one, I have Maria. Maria, are you here? Number two is Jeanette. Number three is Kaylee. And number four is Jay. Hey, Lizzie. Hey, Josh. Brianna. They're good, Crystal. So I took them to the vet today, both of them. And they both got blood work done and some other things. So I have to wait and like a couple days, I think Thursday, and the vet will call me and kind of go over the results of that kind of stuff. Josephine has her surgery scheduled, so I did schedule surgery for Josephine. Tink, I haven't scheduled her surgery yet, but Tink is having, complications with heat. So, as you guys know, she became a woman last month, and, she's been having complications since then, so, probably not gonna have any Tink puppies because she's already having complications not being pregnant, so Tink will have to get spayed. For sure. We'll have to get spayed pretty soon here. Okay. Paige, you know, since she spoiled the surprise, she should show herself. Oh my gosh.
Whoever's on now is going to be super lucky.
165 people.
Hi, guys. She showed herself.
Wow, she showed herself.
There I am.
The elusive Wizard of Oz. Thank you, Melissa. Hey, Niven. Hi, Moesha. Hey, Johnny. Did you guys see her?
I did it.
She did it.
Did you see? Not see?
She also stole my necklace, too.
Oh, I put it back.
Oh, you put it back?
I did.
She stole my necklace today.
I did.
All right. Brianna.
They want to see Grandma.
No.
Oh, now Grandma's the one that doesn't want to come on camera. So you'll have to convince her. Oh, just kidding. She's coming.
Even.
Let me move this for you so you don't fall.
All right.
Thank
you. I knew
Melissa.
I was going to be on camera. I would have gotten all dolled up. But
this is my grandma.
Hello.
This is the mystery guest that my grandma, my mom.
Yep, that's it. That's me.
Gave
Here
away.
Here I am. So hello,
you
everybody.
Ooh, yes. Viewers are getting higher. Are you getting nervous?
No.
Now everybody been seen.
Yeah, now they can't say they haven't seen us. Oh. They saw all three of us today.
There you go.
The only one you're missing is Papa Pearl Leone, and he's not out here. No, I want to see all together. Oh, Lisa, you'll have to watch the replay on Mom. Oh my gosh, Jackie. Oh, thanks, Luke. Hey, Leani. Everybody's saying hi to you.
Hello, everybody.
My grandma without the accent.
Yes, that's right.
Hey, hey, hey.
No
hey.
Accent.
Hey, let's leave the accent out.
Please
Hearts if grandma has an accent. Hearts.
Do you think you don't?
I don't hear the accent, honestly, but you guys tell me all the time she has a very strong accent. I don't hear it at all.
She has a very strong accent.
Sorry. Oh, there go the hearts.
I don't think I have a strong accent, but I do have some accent.
I don't hear it at all.
Well, you're used to me, unfortunately.
The only thing I do hear is the V's and the V's W's.
And the W's.
But I don't hear anything else.
TH also.
Yeah, the TH too. You're right.
V's, W's.
What's the dog's name?
Stop it.
Oh my gosh, the hearts are like so huge right now.
I love the hearts.
Oh my gosh.
Can we get on to another subject?
Yeah, we'll get Chuck in. Okay, Maria, are you here? Or Jeanette? Jeanette, are you here? Fidel goes, no, I don't hear it.
No, oh, Fidel. Thank you, Fidel.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, absolutely, Crystal. 100% I'll go to Disney. Yes.
Ooh,
everybody's saying hi to Grandma. Hey. She can't see your comments, so I'll relay it to her.
Hi, everyone.
Whitney doesn't hear Grandma's accent, Whitney says.
Another one, thank you.
Everybody's
so nice.
Hey, Carrie.
We love the Pearl fam.
Yeah, we do love the Pearl fam. Diane, yeah, I'm ready to cry hysterically. Diane goes, uh-oh, yellow shirt means yellow pearls. We've been getting so many yellows yesterday. It's been like...
We start off like both...
Very upsetting.
Shuck after shuck.
I have to buy a pearl in order to buy jewelry. Jazz, you can order pendants for your two pearls. You don't have to order drilled jewelry for it. If you want, you can order pendants. You can order whatever you'd like. Or if you don't want to order any jewelry at all, you don't have to. You can also order, like, this is my brand new Luxor. I've been wanting this for a long time. Just.
Did you wear your new ring?
Never ordered it. No, I did not wear my new ring. Yeah, I did wear my new ring, my Island Chic wrap ring. But this is the Luxor bracelet. Excuse me, you guys. And it's $29.99. It comes preset with pearls. So you guys don't have to order any oysters for those ones. So perhaps you're a new viewer or you just, are a silent watcher, or you're not interested in buying any oysters, and you still want to get in on the pearl craze, you can order the freshwater wrap bracelets. I now have every single color that we sell, you guys. So I have the island, which is this one. It's the colorful one. Hi, guys! I saw Jeanette. Okay, Jeanette, what colors are you hoping for?
Lisa.
And then we have the Mirage. This is the Mirage. Oh my gosh, Lisa! This is the Mirage, and then this is the Venetian. And then, of course, I'm wearing the Luxor.
Hey,
hi, Riley! Hi, Jen! Hi, Mean! You like the island? Me too, Sharon. The island was the first one I ever ordered. And then I got the Venetian, then the Mirage, and then now the Luxor. You're welcome, Jazz. All right, Jeanette.
I think we have them all. All of the bracelets.
We have them all now. Yeah. Yeah. I kind of love them.
There.
What are you pointing at?
That big
Hi, Sophie. Me too, Sharon. Venetian's my mom's favorite. She loves the all white one. That's the Venetian. Hi, Thailand. Is that? Yes. Yes, I did. Shannon, I couldn't resist.
Is there a current promo?
Thank you, Fidel. Yes, so the current promo is for every $150 that you guys spend, you will get a free oyster. The $150 does have to be before tax. So make sure your subtotal is $150. And that's like a shuck. And like, for example, it's a shuck and a Bostonian ring, which is this one, the white one. A shuck and a chevron chic ring, that's the dangle one. So the good part about that is getting a shuck and getting a ring, you'll have multiple choices to pick for your ring, too. So that's always a safe thing to do as well. All right, Jeanette says she's still hoping for her Pepsi Blue. All right, you guys, blue vibes. Blue, blue, blue. Come on, blue. Hey, JJ. Ooh, Sophie. Awesome. Sophie, if you can't, then you can always look into like a third-party postal shipper. At your own risk. You can always try that too. What happened, TJ? Hey, Michael! Alright, Jeanette. You guys, blue vibes for Jeanette. Blue, blue, blue. And like I said, there's now three people on the lineup. So if you guys would like to order, I got you. The lineup is short. I'm not going live every day. We have a funeral tomorrow, so that is why I substituted today for tomorrow. I usually do Monday, Wednesday, Friday. This week I did do Monday, Tuesday, Friday, because we do have a funeral tomorrow, so I cannot do the Wednesday party, so that's why we're partying tonight. Hey, Vicky! Aw, Melissa! Melissa, you're so sweet. I missed you yesterday. I was talking about you. All right, here we go, you guys. Let me get that beep, beep. And Jeanette, you pre-ordered, so Jeanette, you still had the 6 for $90, so you are getting 7 oysters. Oh my gosh, Phoebe, I'm in pearl jail too. Oh my gosh, Chase, I'm so excited. Whenever you're ready, Chase. Hey, Bella. Oh, you guys, I'm getting sick. Krista. Clip going up on a Tuesday. Hey, Carly. Thank you, Laura. Oh, Joe. Yes, Jasmine. Yes, Diane. It sure is. Chelsea, you can put Tuesday. Tuesday. Sharon, can you hear the music okay? Really, Chase? What time is it? Toot, toot, beep, beep. Always, Sharon. I thumbs it up. Okay, Melissa. I want to get a sassy peach shirt because I'm always talking about sassy peaches. Hey, Ashley Ann. All right, you guys. Come on, Pepsi Blue. Hey, Kathleen. All right, here we go. Come on. Can you get me the dice? We're going to play the dice game tonight. All right, that one is a classic white. Thank you, Krista. Yeah, that's fine. Can you see the pearls? Yeah, you can. Okay. That one is a rose gold.
Just in case, I'll do this one too.
Okay. Is there all like 6 numbers on that one or what? Jeanette, what number would you like for your dice roll?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That one is a unicorn.
It's just white.
Carly. Hey, Fernanda. Hey, Dawn. Pearl Jail until May. Oh, Sharon, we're almost to May, though.
Hey.
Ooh. This one's a lavender. Thanks, Melissa. Oh my gosh, Chase, you gotta wake up early. What time do you wake up? Oh, thanks, Amelia. I have not been very active on Facebook the past few days. It's been a busy week. Ooh, this one's a navy. Oh my gosh. That's a blurple. Just kidding, it's a blurple. It's a navy blue purple. 5? Okay, you got it, Jeanette. If we roll a 5, then you win a free oyster. So we're going to be playing that for Shuck orders. You got another lavender. Ooh! Jazz, like my pointer finger from like pushing down on the knife, but other than that, not really. And a baby pink! Baby pink, and then let me roll the dice for you. We got a huge one. Holy cow, Chase. It's 5! You got 5! So you do get a free oyster. Come on, Pepsi Blue, for your freebie. Did you, Luke? Yeah, me too. Hi, Raleen! Chris, these are saltwater. Saltwater. Ooh, Carrie. But then it's teacher appreciation, right? And you have... You got a sassy peach. Sassy peach. Thanks, Amelia. See the post. No, I didn't, Chinta. Wow, Phoebe. Hey, Nicole. All right. 680 for your first one. And you guys, if you spend $150 in jewelry, you'll get a free Oyster 2 this week. 645, I put this in the prevail. Can you pull up my my messenger for me? So you're going to buy pearls? Are you, Chase? Chase, you should get the paw pendant and put it on your puppy's collar. That's what I have on mine, but I had to take it away from her because I put it on my charm bracelet. 670. I put this one in the classic chic necklace. Lizzie, I get the blood work results and stuff back on Thursday, so I'll update you guys on Friday when I know. 640, lavender. I would honestly do earrings with your lavenders. They look like they're going to be pretty close. Thanks, Chelsea. I'll check. Thank you, Denise. Hi, Danielle. There is two Amelias. Do you, JJ? I did. I worked a job where I had to wake up at 4 a.m. To get there by 6. And that lasted a couple months. I can't. Yeah, I was longer than that. I can't do it anymore now working this job, obviously, because my sleep schedule is horrific now. 680. This is the other lavender. No, Danielle. But if you spend over $100, $150 in jewelry, you can get a free Oyster. Pull up Melissa's.
Earrings? Earrings,
I bet.
Oh, your earrings?
Yeah.
You have the chic earrings, huh?
Yes.
657. Oh my gosh, Melissa, are you still here?
That is crazy.
657. I put that in the iconic necklace.
We need that.
Paw pendant. Yeah, Chase.
My gosh.
Hey, like, Pat.
We need that shirt.
To your right. Oh, can you scooch me?
Oh.
This way, towards the butterfly, I think, right? Is that better, Fidel? Hey, Lainey! Oh my gosh, Melissa! 682 for the baby pink.
That good?
Wow, Natalie. So does she sleep mostly during the day? Baby pink, I put that in the lovely chic necklace and your sassy peach 705. Do the Bostonian. Fidel says, yeah, it's better.
Okay, good.
Thanks, Fidel.
Did you see? That's so...
Melissa, I'd probably be a small. That's hilarious.
I love it.
Melissa, I would love to have one. If you could send me your PayPal address, let me know how much it is, and I can PayPal you. I'd be a small. The purples are just rolling away.
Right, they're trying to get to you.
Yeah. So the purples are pretty similar. Of course, the second one's a little bit darker. So I'd suggest if you didn't want to do the earrings, then you can do...
No caller ID.
Sorry.
Don't call during the pearl party.
Did you turn yours on?
No, I didn't.
Oh my goodness.
People never call me. They just call me during the pearl party only.
That's what I mean.
It's the only time. The only time. Aw, oh, I love Dolly Parton. Thanks, Raleen. Lisa. What would you put in the chevron? I would put... You know what? Your second... Let me show you. Your second... Or your dark... I think would fit best in the chevron, these two. The two up front. They did? Quit rolling on me.
Sure.
There. Nobody's rolling now. Hey, Shelly. How fun, Glenn. What ring am I in love with right now? The island chic wrap ring. Yeah, Chase, I love Dolly Parton. I was watching Miss Congeniality 2 the other day, and she has that like cameo that she makes in it. Laura, you are number 5. They see me rolling. They hating. Good. Phoebe, I wear it on my middle finger. I have super tiny fingers, so I've always worn it on my middle finger. You know which one's really cute as a thumb ring is, I wear, is that a pinky ring? The Enchantment, and also the Savvy Chic ring would be a good thumb ring. All right, next I'm looking for Kaylee. Kaylee, are you here? Did you, Laura? I love the Savvy Chic. I actually just got my second one in today. And I got a white on that one. Chris, a lot, Chris. I probably couldn't even tell you how many there are. Because we have rings, we have multiple rings, necklaces, earrings, bracelets. We have interchangeable pendants as well. So we have quite a few. You guys can take a look at the jewelry options at the link in the title of the video. Tap on me and the little white box will pop up. Scroll down to where it says shop now and you can browse through our shop through there. Good night, Bella. How do you, Chase? All right, Kaylee. You guys, Kaylee got a free oyster from corporate because she did spend over $150. So she did get a free oyster from them. So that's what we are going to be opening up. But who's going to have your back when it's all gone? Oh no! My bad. I'm struggling, you guys. Thanks, Chase. What did everybody have for dinner? I'm trying to like use reverse psychology and say that I'm not getting sick, but I'm pretty sure I'm getting sick. So while my family had Taco Tuesday, I had soup. But I had miso soup, which is my favorite soup ever. All right, here we go, girl. And then next I'll be looking for Jay. Jay, are you here? Mission completed. Burger King, ooh. What did I have today? I had El Pollo Loco today for lunch after I left the vet. Pizza, yum. Me too, Courtney. It's my favorite soup ever. Miso soup is my absolute favorite. All right, Jay, you're next. Are you, Melissa? Taco Tuesday. Ooh, Asian ramen. I love ramen. All right, Kaylee, let's see. What's it gonna be? Whoa. Holy cow, that's huge coming out of that small oyster. That is a tangerine. Yum, Laura. I love ramen. Fried rice. Yum, Phoebe. Yeah, Courtney. I had... El Pollo Loco has really good shrimp, and I love shrimp. So that's what I had. 694.
That's an understatement.
Yeah. 694. This one's really big. Very big and bright. I'd recommend that either in the Spring Chic necklace or in the Bostonian ring or the Princess Chic ring. Woo! Glenn, are you so excited? Really, Miranda? I love miso soup, you guys. It's my favorite soup ever. And they have actually at the grocery store, they have like the instant packets, which I knew I wasn't gonna like because I love miso soup, but they're so good. I forget what brand they are, but they're really good. Courtney, we're hiring right now. If you guys want to apply and do what I do, I'm a manager within the company. So you can apply under me. Corporate makes the final decision, so don't get mad at me. But there is a hiring post here on the page I'm live on. If you tap on me, a little white box will pop up. Click on my name. That'll bring you to my business page and just scroll down a little bit. It'll say hiring. Oh, you know what? I actually don't like pho. I actually don't like pho.
Your dad loves it.
My dad loves it. Right, Monica?
I like it.
Kaylee, we have a funeral tomorrow, so I am unable to go live tomorrow. Hey, Brittany! All right, we have Jay next. Come on, Jay. What colors are you hoping for? Hi, Brenna. Hey, Kelly. Keep it doing it for some reason. I was just wondering if my stuff has gone to the jeweler. Shannon, what was your ordering date? Was it before last Thursday or last Friday?
4/6 to 4/12.
No, that's not what I was talking about. Pho, it's a soup, but it's not my favorite soup. Hey, Michelle.
Hi, Michelle.
The jeweler getting resized. Oh, Phoebe, I love the Simply Elegant rings. That's going to be my next ring to get. Hey, Sandra. All right, you guys, red and green for Jay. Come on, put up the emojis. And then we have two on the lineup, you guys. So if you'd love to order, I would love to open it up for you. To order, there is a link in the title of the video. So if you tap on me, a little white box will pop up. Scroll down to where it says shop now, add Lexii as your consultant, and put Tuesday as your party date, and then just take a screenshot of what you ordered and message it to this page here. We'll get you on the lineup. No, I didn't see that, Miranda. Somebody else asked me about that. I have been very distant from social media the past couple of days, as you guys can understand. No, but I actually had a customer. She got like an emerald, and it changed to like a lighter, like kind of like a lighter lime green. So it kind of faded a little bit, and then it went back to the emerald. So when that happened a few months ago, I asked my managers, and I was like, "What the heck happened?" And she's like, "The pearls have the ability to change colors depending on climate and that kind of stuff. So it can they can change colors slightly, not like super." Drastically, like you're not going to get a blue to a pink or anything like that, but they can change colors. I think it's going. Oh, okay, Shannon. It's probably going this Friday then to the jeweler. Not yet tonight, Chase, but yes, we do get pinks. Yeah, isn't it? It's kind of cool, Fidel, though. Magic pearls. Is it the one that I had in the box? Was it in the one that I had in the box that I didn't do the label for? Yeah, it's in one of the boxes.
Okay, cool. I'll have you know. You remember?
Yeah. Hey, Jose! Yeah. You know what, Courtney? I've been really liking the watermelons. I have the watermelon on my Amour ring, which I can't find.
What?
I don't know where my Amour ring is.
It's there.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh.
I moved it around today when I got jewelry. Well, you might want to pull that chair.
No, it's not up here.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Uh-oh.
I don't know where it is.
Yeah, it's going
to have a blue pearl. Hey, Ryan! Okay, here we go, you guys. Come on, Jay. Red and green, you guys. Red and green emojis. I didn't see any. Come on. Pure white. They're good, Aaron. It's been, the weather's been super weird here. It would get, like, super hot and super cold, so we have to, like, watch out for colic with them, but they're good. They're fine. They're fat and happy. That one's a rose gold. Daniel, I love miso soup. It's my favorite ever. Well, I like ramen, too. That's so crazy, Miranda. That is so cool. That's crazy. Ooh. This one's a navy blue. Navy blue. The Amour. I lost my Amour ring. I don't know where it's at. I tried to wear it today, but I couldn't find it. Ooh, okay, that's a lavender rose gold, but it has like a lime green and pink chrome over the top of it. Hey, Caitlin! This one's a baby pink. Gosh, it's the second baby pink we got. Ashley, anything in regards to pay and like commission and that kind of stuff they talked to you about in your interview? Either the Bostonian ring or the Spring Chic necklace. You do like ramen noodles, Brian? I like ramen noodles too. But I really do like miso soup too. They need a crawfish. Oh, like the Maruchan, like the cup of noodles. Is that the one you like, Brian? No, Fidel, how'd you lose it? No! Fidel goes, okay, remember when I got the Bostonian to replace my wedding ring? Lost the Bostonian.
No, he didn't.
What, Fidel? 691 for your pure white. Oh, not those ones, Brian? Then what am I talking about? 657 for the rose gold, Jay. Hey, Tiffany! Rose gold, Jay. I'd put that one in the chevron chic ring. Oh my gosh, Fidel. Would anybody have taken it? Lindy. So yeah, I usually do Wednesdays, so it is kind of weird that I am live today. We have a funeral to go to tomorrow, so I'm unable to do tomorrow, so I just flip-flopped. 644. I put that in the prevail ring. Christina. Christina, that's my everyday life. So, like, working for Pearl Chic, it doesn't even, like, it's not even any different because it's my everyday life. I'm so, like, always all over the place. 652. This one's really pretty. I'd put this in the Spring Chic necklace. That's weird, Fidel. Do you have any, like, pets that would take it? I mean, not that they would, like, grab their, like, little hands and take it, but...
Remember Michelle's friend? Over, yeah,
I've had customers have their dogs accidentally eat their pearls before.
Yep.
Gosh. 665, Jay, this is your baby pink. I put that in the princess chic ring. Jason, just plain ramen. I actually really like udon too. 721. Yeah, Maria. No, Maria, you're next, girl. And I'd put that one in the Simply Chic necklace.
Right, Crystal?
Pet thieves. Oh. Hey, Lily! Welcome! Lily, do you have a horse in your photo? Looks kind of like it.
Going to a funeral too.
Hey, Jess! Oh my goodness, Tiffany. I'm sorry. Thank you, Steven! Steven, I just finally got it for myself. After like months of saying, I want it, then I finally got it. Oh my gosh, Chase. Yeah, Lynette, I'm not feeling very well. I'm not feeling well. Do you, Courtney? Yeah, me too. Hey, Bridget! Yeah, Fidel, that's exactly what I was asking. Is it like, No, it's fine, Michelle. You can just put it on the lineup. That's what I was thinking, was like maybe a cat or a dog or something. Maybe. Look good in the rose gold chevron. Lisa, do you remember what size pearl you were? Terrence. I'm on a Tuesday. Weird, huh? Brian, plug it in. What are you doing? Hey, Heather. Oh my gosh, Tiffany. Really, Kaylee? Oh, okay, Michelle. Michelle, what did you order again? I'll add you to the lineup. Thank you, Caitlin. Hey, Stace. Will it help, Luke? Apple cider. I love apple cider vinegar, I think. Yep. Like, the last time I had it, it was pretty good. My eye is, like, tearing, too. I'm, like, having a cold or something.
No, apple cider, but not apple cider vinegar.
Yes.
Really?
I don't like apple cider. I like apple cider vinegar. I like vinegar.
Ew. Really? That's
wow. Do you not know me?
That's weird.
All right, Maria. Maria, what colors are you hoping for?
You and Ricky.
Hey, Shelley!
I was not having to go to... Wow!
Ooh! Lou and Ricky, I love that. Thank you, Daniel. Luke said it'll help me feel better. I'm like trying to fight it off, but I'm getting sniffly now. Oh yeah, dice roll for Jay. Jay! Dice roll! Oh wait, just kidding. What number do you want? Oh my gosh. Jay, what number would you like? I'm like rolling it and it's like
first
not even...
number, then...
Bridget, I'm doing good. Thank you, Phoebe. Maybe. Sorry, guys. My brain.
Oh my god.
Hey, Rhea! Daniel, I'll just take it just regular. I don't mind apple cider vinegar.
Oh my gosh, that's strong. Very strong. It's strong. She likes it.
Well, I like I know, it.
Right? We have tons of
things. Michelle, how many did you order, Michelle? Could you tell me again? Yeah, I like it, Lori. I don't mind it. Really, Kelly? He wants the number you just rolled. Oh my gosh, Leonie. Girl, get to bed. It is not, Tiffany. It's now, for every $150 spent in a single transaction, you guys get a free oyster on corporate. So, like, if you order, like, a Shuck and, for instance, like, the Bostonian ring or a Shuck and the Chevron Chic ring, it'll be over $150, and then you'll get a free oyster from corporate. And that goes for jewelry, too. So if you guys go back and order $150 worth of jewelry, you can get a free oyster for that, too. Jay, are you still here? What number did you want for your dice roll? I'm so sorry. And then Maria, are you here? Maria, what number would you like for your dice roll? Hey, right. Sergio.
Right, Sharon?
Order two.
Caffeine addiction is real.
Mm-hmm. Order two, then I get...
It is not.
Yes, it is. I only have it.
You ordered two oysters, Michelle? 6, 8... Lisa, then I would go more with your peachy cream, the smaller one, for the Chevron Chic ring. To what it? Yeah, I'm gonna go look, Miranda, once I'm off here. Hey, Anna! Lisa. The lineup's super short, you guys. Maria! Maria, are you still here? Hi, Donna. Really, Kelly? I'm like tearing out of this one, out of like the corner, and I'm like, don't be tearing off my winged liner. Hey, Melissa. So I'm looking, Jay, I need a dice roll number for you. And then Maria, I would like to have a dice roll number from you and what color pearls you would like. I know, Sharon. Yeah, Kaylee. Hey, Sydney. Thanks, Courtney. They're about to tear off, though. The dice roll is for Shuck order, so if we roll on the number that you pick, you will win a free oyster from me. Hey, Rainer. Maria, are you here?
Luke.
How about Laura? Laura, are you here? Phoebe, it's, you know what? It's pretty, I'd say the Prevail, it does stick up higher. I'll show you. This is kind of a good comparison. I have a huge pearl on the Bostonian too, by the way. I feel the Prevail sits up way higher than the Bostonian, and the Prevail is a much smaller pearl than the Bostonian. Oh, there's Maria for Pepsi Blue and Pure White. Okay, Maria's here, you guys. She said number 4, Pepsi Blue and Pure White. Okay, so blue and white emojis. There you are, Maria. All right, Laura, you'll be right next. It is a 1. That's okay, Maria. Don't worry, girl. That's all right. Pepsi Blue and White, you guys. Caitlin, that's what, thank you. Caitlin, that's what, Glenn was saying. Glenn's going. I know, Maria, but let's see if we can get you some white and Pepsi Blue. There they are. Thanks, guys. Simply Chicring. I don't, Lisa. You're right. It does show the side. I can try and track down a photo for you, Lisa, of it. I'm sure I have a photo somewhere of the Simply Chicring. So if you want to message, if you want to private message this page, Lisa, I can get you a photo of it. No, it's not, Jessica. It's Tuesday.
Did somebody
order one? So I am doing Tuesday. No. I'm doing Tuesday. Hey, Burks! Good night, JJ! Alright, here we go, you guys. This one is a midnight. So it's a black with navy blue and purple. Hey, Dawn! Oh, no, Daniel. Oh, Phoebe posted a Simply Chic. Lisa, are you in the Pearlfin group? Phoebe posted one. All right. That one is a rose gold. Bye.
Goodbye, guys.
Bye, Grandma.
Bye, see
you. I'll watch you from home.
Okay, bye-bye. See you. Bye.
Bye, everybody.
This one is a lavender. The Simply Chic ring, Lisa, does not have crystals on it. Jessica. Alright, this one is a... Wow, that's like a dark chocolate. It has some purple to it. Dark chocolate with some purple. I'm sure she'll be back on when she gets home. She'll be commenting.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that's also a lavender rose gold. Lavender rose gold. Wow! Oh, my God! Watermelon! You got a watermelon! Hey, Amanda! Okay, Lisa. And a sassy peach! Oh my gosh, you guys, I can't wait to show you this watermelon. Lily is, I usually until I don't have any more orders, I'll probably be getting off soonish tonight. I just really am not feeling the greatest, but I am still taking live orders at this point, you guys, so if you would like to order, I'd love to open it up for you guys. I am here. I'd love to open it. I won't be on tomorrow night, our regular day, so the next day I'll be on is Friday. Daniel. All right, starting with the midnight. 684 midnight. I put that in the Simply Elegant necklace. I put that in the Spring Chic necklace. Right, Maria? I love the watermelon, you guys. I love it. Hey, Leah! Alright. Your first lavender rose gold, 664. I put that in the Love Me Not ring. It sure is, Kaylee, on the backside. It's like a squeeze closure. I know, Caitlin. Me either. I'm like, oh, I can't shop tomorrow. 642. I put that in the Prevail ring. Hey, Joanne. What one, Daniel? Sharon. Sharon, it's kind of cooling off. I'd say it was probably in the 80s today. Alright, here's your huge lavender rose gold, 702. I put that in the Simply Chic necklace. Delaney, the company I work for, they shipped me the oysters, so I can open them for you guys. 699 watermelon! I put that in the Princess Chic ring. I'm sitting there. Jessica. Princess Chic ring with that one. Thank you, Beth. Beth, you're so sweet. Thank you so much. I saw your message to me earlier. Thank you very much. Sassy Peach, 701, Sassy Peach. Thank you, Caitlin. Thank you, guys. And I put that one in the Spring Chic necklace. Oh my gosh. Okay, the watermelon is so cute. Really, Sharon? I'm in shorts this time, so I'm not burning up on this live. Hey, Lori! What time is it here? 7:30. It is 7:30 here, Brinks. Let me get a photo. Yeah, it's 7:36. Tinka! She seems so put out today that she went to the vet.
Yeah.
She's like so mad at me.
She was
so
happy.
So mad at me.
She was so happy thinking she's going on a car ride.
Oh my gosh, what happened, Chase? Are you okay? Donna, she's good. She is very disappointed in me that I took her to the vet today. She thought she was going on a car ride. So it's like trust issues now. She's been like put out ever since I got her home. Because they did blood work and stuff on her too. Well, she was good. I didn't hear her screaming or anything back there, which she used to do when she got her vaccines. She would. Yeah, I live in California. Okay, Maria. Well, Maria, I'm super jealous of your watermelon, though. I have a watermelon on my Amour ring, but it's missing. She's good, Caitlin. She's just very, like, mopey now. But with that's what she's kind of been. That's why I took her in. So I'll have to see what the blood work reveals on her on Thursday when they tell
me.
Yeah, it's something to do with her hormones. Oh my gosh, Chase. They're partying. All right, Laura. All right, so I have Laura, then Chelsea, then Michelle. The dog ate it. Wendy, I have a miniature dash hound. I have... Who? I have a miniature dash hound. Her name's Tinkerbell. I have Josephine. Oh, are you up, girl? You want to come say hey? I have Josephine. She's a dash hound miniature pincher mix. And then I have Whiskey. She's my huge cattle dog. Thanks, Berks. A pretty color. All right, Laura. I picked this kind of... I actually go towards more of the smaller oysters. I picked a smaller one. Has some seagrass on the back. And it has some tiger stripes on the front. She is, Rhonda. She is so mad. She was having a good day today. She was excited to go. She was really great at the vet, but as soon as I got her home, she was like, can't believe you did that to me.
Meh.
But everybody at my vet, they're awesome. So I know, like, it wasn't them. It's just her. She's just mad. All right, you got a unicorn. So a unicorn is a white with a blue pinky chrome over the top. Oh, Maria, you're welcome, girl. Have a wonderful night. Do you, Ryan? Ryan has a chihuahua named Tinkerbell. Oh, thanks, Courtney. That's okay, Rhonda. His breaks. Oh, and the dog hit her head on the dash. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh, Caitlin. 687 for your unicorn. You want to see Tink? Hey, Cody. I'll show you guys Tink. Hey, Rita! I'll show you guys Tink. Do you, Wendy? That's so funny. That's like Tink. She's pretty spoiled. She's pretty spoiled. Let me take a photo for Laura. How cute, Heather! I got Tink weighed today, you guys. She's now 9 pounds, 3 ounces. Mm-hmm. She grew. Can't even, I know, Daniel, and I thought it was a good size comparison. Thank you, Rita. Hey, Nina.
Oh my gosh, look at the stoic look.
Are you so mad at me? So mad at me. All right.
Come here.
Oh, runaway dash, runaway dash. This is Tink, you guys. She went to the vet today, so she's not very happy. Oh my gosh, Caitlin. Hey, Anissa. This is Tinkerbell, you guys. Really, Stacey? This is Tinkerbell. She's 10 months now, you guys. I cannot even believe it. When I went to the vet, they had her birthday, and it said 10 months. I was like, oh my gosh, I cannot believe it. So she's 10 months. We weighed her today. She's 9 pounds, 3 ounces. So she grew a little bit. She was a good 7 pounds for, like, basically her half of her life. So we're feeding her up. Hi, are you not happy with me?
She's very angry.
She's so mad at me. She's shaking right now. Like, she's like, get me away from you. She's not happy with me. She thought she was going to the dog beach or something today, and she went to the vet.
Not happening.
She was good when she was there, too. She was just kind of mellow and lax and just kind of hanging out. But as soon as I got home, she, like, wouldn't even look at me. She was very upset.
Long day,
stressful. Very stressful. She's been sleeping since we got home. You know, it was a long 2 hours at the vet for her. Hey, Victoria.
Totally right.
Oh my gosh, Daniel. Really, Franks? Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh, Chris says she has the same face as my 161 Rottweiler.
Whoa.
161 pounds.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, Chris, that's a big dog.
Hi, Carrie.
Really, Tawny? Chase. Thanks, Brian. Brian goes, cute wiener. Thanks. It was so cute, though, when she was at the vet. But she's having, like, some heat complications, poor thing.
No, she's not been anywhere where she could get pregnant.
No, she's not been anywhere that she would get pregnant. Lindsay, a little part of me was hoping that she was.
No.
But she's not, and
our male dog is fit.
She's never been around any other dogs besides ours, and everybody's fixed, even the females, if that was possible.
We went to the beach.
But I never let her down on the ground because she's so small. I didn't want anybody to touch her or step on her or kick her.
Right.
So I never let her down on the ground. But
you're one of those moms.
Yeah, I didn't want her to get stepped on. She's so small, you guys. Like, she's like this high off the ground. Like, if you weren't looking, you'd step on her. And she goes, like, right under your feet. It's like, ugh. All right, Chelsea. Chelsea, are you here? Hi, Carrie. Really, Victoria? Oh, my gosh, Phoebe. Yeah, Jenny, she's not very happy with me. She went to the vet today. Oh, Adele, I love it. Look over her shoulder. Oh, my gosh. Carissa, that's some sass. Susie. Oh, Verks. I wish, Daniel. Hey, Michael. I wish. You're a helicopter mom. Hey, Ashley. All right, Chelsea. I'm ready for you. So part of me was like, oh, okay, I wish she were pregnant. But so I did talk to the vet today, and I was like, all right, well, like, I've kind of been on the fence. Like, I kind of want little wiener dog puppies. But, I would keep them all, and that's the thing, like, I wouldn't sell them, like, I wouldn't breed them for, like, sale or anything, I'd keep them all, and I would never sell them, so I was like, alright, so with her current, like, heat weirdness that she's going through, is it a good idea to breed her? And the vet's like, no, because she's already having complications, and she's not pregnant, so, not a good idea. Goes up. Jessica, they do that. Yes, Jessica. One of our dogs, he's now passed away. His name was Petey. He would rip through the trash if we were gone for too long. He'd do it on purpose. Remember that?
Yeah.
He was so bad. He was such a little brat. Hi, Allison. All right, Chelsea. What color did we get for you, girl?
Teeny wieners.
Ooh! It's a golden orange. Golden orange will work for pearls. Will she be new to it? She'll be spayed, Jenny. Yes. I have to make the appointment. I have Josephine's surgery. Josephine's getting her teeth done. So I have to pay off that one first, and then I can do Tink. Two surgeries in 1 month. Goodness gracious. 649. Hey, Kelton. I know it's Tuesday. It's a weird day. Hey, Brenda. Hi, Christina. 649. I put this either in the spring chic necklace or the savvy chic ring.
Okay, Donna.
All right, Donna. Hey, Rebecca. Hey, Tanya. Allison, anything in regards to pay, like what you'd be making and that kind of stuff, is talk to you during your interview. Hey, Jacqueline. How do I take care of them? Oh, Kendall, good question. And what should I use? Kendall, so you don't have to clean pearls, nothing like that, thankfully, so that's a plus. I would say leave them in a breathable container. So don't leave them in like a Ziploc bag. I never send them to you guys in the Ziploc bags. I've gotten pearls in Ziploc bags before, and if you keep them in there, it's not breathable for them and it could damage them. So I send them to you guys in a like mesh organza bag. They look like this. So they're like breathable, you know, like kind of like the wedding bags. And you can keep them in there and they can breathe.
No,
just anything that's breathable.
Sharon asked if you have pet insurance.
I do not have pet insurance. I used to work in a vet. Honestly, I don't need the pet insurance. Thank you, Christina. I know, it's so worth it. I don't know the breed of Dachshund, but all the other dogs that we've had, we haven't needed the insurance. The only one that I'd be eligible to get the insurance on would be Tink, and they won't cover the spay for me. So they could cover maybe something in regards to heat if it was like pre-existing. So they might with Tink. Did you accept IOU, Brian? Hey, Gabby! Sharon, there's some really good policies I could talk to you about. I used to work in a vet office as a receptionist, so I worked doing like the insurance claims and that kind of stuff for quite some time. So, Nationwide has a really good policy, that's, they cover pre-existing.
Daniel.
I ordered tonight. Yes, Brenda, and actually, Brenda, if you order, you'll be, like, our next one to open up. I have one on the lineup right now.
Make sure you say all the deals.
So, Brenda, if you spend over $150 in one single transaction, you will get a free Oyster from corporate. You don't have to spend the $150, but if you spend over $150 before tax, you'll get a free Oyster. And then one Oyster for $23, five for $90. If you get the five for $90, you're going to play our dice roll game to perhaps win another free Oyster too. So to order, tap on me and a little white box will pop up. Scroll down to where it says shop now and select however many oysters you'd like. Add Lexii as your consultant and Tuesday as your party date. And then just take a screenshot and message it to this page here. Oh my goodness, Christina. I did say Nationwide, yes. I worked a lot with like the bully breeds, like English bulldogs, French bulldogs. So they require a lot of maintenance. So a lot of our customers found that Nationwide was a better deal for a policy, and they do cover some pre-existing conditions, and I think it's pretty reasonable. You can choose your policy, what you want to pay on. Brian, so neutering is for the males and spaying's for the females, so I will be getting her spayed. Yes. Amy. And pearls have a low melting point.
Interesting.
I asked my property manager. Oh, Brooke. She laughed. That was rude. That's interesting, though. I didn't know that, Brooke. Playing my parents. Wow, Jesse! Holy cow, Jesse, when is it? Want to order so bad. Oh my goodness, Jessica. It's okay, you guys. If you can order, please do. Otherwise, if you don't worry about it. That's okay. Yeah, just hang out. Talk with me. Hey, Tanya. Brian. Brian goes, add dirt as your consultant. Oh, Brian, so you can get the credit. Hey, Brian, are you our newest consultant with Pearl Chic? Miranda, you can put 2 on the double chic charm and add it onto a necklace. Yes, Victoria. Yes, please. Michelle, are you ready?
Snake insurance?
Oh, I don't know about snake insurance.
Fidel was asking.
I don't know, Fidel.
That's interesting.
Ooh, James, how fun! Yeah, Sharon, you may look into it. All right, Michelle. June 10th. Ah, Jesse, Shucks. Not Shucks. Pearls are the birthstone for June. Hey, Randy. Okay, Stacy. All right, Michelle. Oh, okay, let me check it. selling insurance and oysters all in one. Glad we don't have snakes. Did you, Luke, for us? I'm the pearl diver, and you like the song, Brian. Really, Rebecca? I used to have goats. We had 2 goats. And then some, like, some woman, they lived at this woman's house, and she, like, locked them up and didn't let me have them. Hey, Maya!
Snakes should have insurance.
Aw, Amanda. Oh, Luke, I was like, Luke, you applied? All right, Michelle. Okay, Michelle, let's see. Oh, Brian. How's the weather, Brian? All right, Michelle, we're starting off with... This is a champagne. And this one's a cherry coke. Cherry coke. Gabby, we don't ship directly to Canada. But you can order through like a postal forwarding service, or if you have a friend or a family member that lives in the U.S., I can ship it to them too. I don't know why we don't ship to Canada. I don't make the shipping rules. I just work here. But I do know that our company is based out of the U.S., so we're rather new. So when we started out, we started shipping within the U.S. 653, Michelle. Ooh, that's so scary, Courtney. 649.
Oh my gosh.
I'm afraid. Nope, cannot happen. Oh no, Gabby, then I'd look into a third party shipper, girl. Joyce, did you order today? Krista. Found it. Yeah, Ginger, I've had it happen a couple times, yeah. What ring do you wear every day? Kaylee, I've really been loving the Savvy Chic ring. I don't have that one on right now. It's been super comfortable for it to be like that spiral, but I'm always wearing my Princess Chic ring, always.
Grandma.
Hi, Grandma. Your next order. Aw, Brian. Okay, I'll have to check, Stacey. I know, it's a great song. All right, let me check for orders, you guys, because that was our last order.
Oh, really?
I think so. Let me just double check. Hey, Nicole! Okie dokie.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Oh, is the leopard gecko? The leopard gecko is the ones with the chunky tails, right?
Yeah.
Those ones are so cute. I've always wanted to get one of those. I just have way too many animals. Way too many animals.
Just a tiny bit of a hoarder.
Brian, did you not see the beginning of the video? She came on here, Brian. Both my grandma and my mom came on here, Brian. You didn't see it? Were you not here for the beginning of my party, Brian?
Ooh.
Are you ditching me?
Ooh. Okay, okay. Did you see?
All right, I got Jessica's order. Let me go check my business page real quick. Yeah, Kaylee, this is my princess chic ring with the hot pink. I also have it in yellow. My very good best friend bought me one in yellow, and I also have it in champagne. And then this is the savvy. I have way too many animals, Daniel. Way too many. Hey, Caitlin! It's kind of like a weird angle. Really, Brenda? You did, Chase. Hey, Elva! How cute, Yanira! Alright. Of course, my iPad is crashing on me. Jesse, I'm in California. Really, Carissa? Thank you, Victoria. Thank you, Lainey. Did I order subconsciously? Other Jessica. Oh, pineapple. That's cute. On my layover. Aw, Brian. Where are you going, Brian?
Girl party.
Hey, Matthew. Kaylee, I would say not the savvy. I would say the, you could put it in the princess chic ring, though.
Siesta!
Brian. I was talking to the other Brian, but I'm talking to you now, Dirt.
Matcha.
Hey, Amy! See ya, Matchas! Oh my gosh, that's so scary, Rebecca. We don't really have many, we do have snakes here, but not many snakes. So I haven't really been around snakes. So they don't really frighten me as much as spiders do. Hey, Matthew!
Chase, you gotta go watch the replay.
Wait, where is it at, Stacey? I don't, oh, I see it now. For the party date, put, you can put, so put Lexi as your consultant and put Tuesday as your party. Hey, Quinn!
Okay, really?
Joyce? Joyce, okay. Let me send this one to corporate real quick and I'll get you on the lineup. Joyce, it was, you have to put Lexi as the consultant, so let me track it down real quick for you. But yes, Joyce. Are you still here, Joyce? Not yet, Matthew. Hey, Tiffany. Hey, Destiny. Hey, guys. Do you, Kaylee? Yeah, spiders. Jenny, I don't do spiders. No. Oh, my gosh, Brian. We watched Mr. Deeds on the plane. Bet you can't guess who requested it. You didn't. Homie Brian is so common. All right, I'll call you Dirt. Okie doke. Joyce is good. We'll add Joyce to the lineup too.
Jenny is too kind.
All right, get your last orders in, you guys. I'm gonna be cutting it off and getting off here. Of course. Thank you, Joyce. Joyce, I'll get you in the lineup. I have. Really, Melissa? Who's screaming in the background? Matthew, I'm a ventriloquist, so I can, like, throw my voice over there, and it sounds like it's over there screaming, but it's... All right, Joyce. Can look through these real quick for me? It's kind of important. Joyce! Yeah, Matthew. Yes, Lisa. Mm-hmm. All right, Joyce, I'm ready for you. Do you, Caitlin? What are you eating? All right, Joyce. This one has a little snaky barnacle on it. And it's kind of like dark in color. It has some tiger stripes on it as well. All right, Joyce. Ooh, yuck, 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 yuck. Courtney, I would die. I'd burn the whole thing down. Last night during the party, there was a like super tiny spider that was on me, and I saw it, and I just about flipped. I didn't, though. Surprisingly, I wasn't super scared. What's the puppet's name? Matthew? I'm not sure. Let's name it. What should we name it? Well, I can't get in the oyster. Let's stop talking about snakes. Alright, here we go, Joyce. Wow, Joyce. Holy cow, Joyce.
Wow.
This is so unique. Joyce, this is like a chocolate with purple and cinnamon. A chocolatey cinnamon purple. Chocolatey cinnamony purple. And it actually has some gray to it, too. 696, Joyce. I put this in the Simply Chic necklace. Close out and go back in. Ugh, snakes. Right, Brian? I totally am. Brian, did you order? It's so weird that, like, how you found my video, though, Brian. Name the puppet Pamela Handers. We're gonna name her. What are we gonna name you?
I thought it was Mama.
No, it's not. It's gonna be something.
Oh.
Sarcastic.
Oh.
It's gotta be.
Sassy.
Okay. Jessica! Jessica, are you here? Chris. Is she Turbo Ban? Oh my gosh, Fidel, I love that. Turbo Ban. Thank goodness we haven't had too many, like, issues lately, if you know what I mean. Is it really, Brian? My parents' wedding anniversary is May 8th.
She's trying to cancel her order because she didn't get the color that she liked. This one?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, that's a no. All right. Sorry. Let's go to Jessica. Oh, Aisha, she is having some complications with her heat cycle. Hey, Dee Dee. Uh-huh, Jessica. Thanks, Odessa. So we'll call Brian a Dirt Eater. We'll call him Dirt, and then other Brian will be Brian.
That's right.
Even though I'm the one messing it up the worst.
This is true.
All right, Jessica H. Jessica! Jessica, are you here, girl?
Oh, it's not per. Yeah, I got it.
Hold on. I gotta find the invoice, though, because it says 12, and we don't have 12 oysters anymore. Dirt, it'll take 12 to 16 business days from the day that you order. So, if you order today, it'll be about 12 to 16 business days from today. Hey, Tinta! Jessica! Jessica, are you here? Really, Kelly? Kelly's oldest daughter is May 9th. Mm-hmm. They're going, Courtney, she's going for a week. Hey, Brian. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of Brians here tonight.
It's Brian night.
Wow, Generation 1. Quit failing me. Ross, I have never used one, but basically what it is like a third-party shipper. So, you order from me with, they give you, like, a U.S. mailing address, and then, you check out with that U.S. mailing address. It's their, like, warehouse. I ship it to their warehouse, and they, forward it over to you overseas. So, when it gets to you, when it gets to them, that part is between you and the postal forwarding service. So from me to them is between you and I, and then when it gets to them is between you and them. So that's the part that you just have to do your research on. I say that like at your own risk, not saying that's risky or anything like that, but that part is, between you and the postal forwarding service. Hold on, let me look through these real quick. Because it's being so slow. Jessica H. Oh, there's Jessica. Okay, Jessica. I'm ready for you. Oh, they don't. Girl, you're more than welcome to. Jessica, what colors are you hoping for? Yeah.
Sorry. I think she was thinking like that. I got t-shirts.
Be much better.
Simple mistake.
Oh, wait, no, it's not. My scribble scratch. Whose birthday is May 23rd? I don't know. All right, Jessica, what colors?
Did you get the wrong one?
Yeah, I did.
And they're on there? On the list?
Six. Mm-hmm.
Eight. So I don't have to?
Mm-hmm. I'm just that quick. Is there any that people can recommend? Ross, ask in the chat. I know that you just asked in the chat. Is there anybody overseas that have had success with any of the third parties? Hey, Lex. Hi, Ira. I don't know yet. I have to find out on their blood work. I get their blood work back on Thursday. Rose gold. Okay, you have a beautiful rose gold, so maybe some blues and greens. Aw, Jessica, you're so sweet. She says for her family. Brian Dirt's now Carlos. All right, Carlos. Blues and greens, you guys. Put up the emojis. Blues and greens, blues and greens.
Gemini.
I'm a Scorpio. Actually, a lot of people in my family are Scorpios. My mom, myself, my grandma. Josephine. We're all Scorpios.
That's right.
A lot of the women in my family are Scorpios. Hey, Anthony! Thanks for coming!
Caitlin, she thinks of Carlos, she thinks of hangover.
Caitlin, me too. Yes, Kaylee. Yes, it's so cute too, girl. Yeah, Lex? What happened? Really, Sharon? My brother's Aquarius. My dad is a Libra. Who else do we have? What's September? No, not September. June. What's June? What's June? Because Tink is June. Jessica, what numbers would you like for your dice roll, girl? Maybe blues and greens. You got it, Jessica. You are going to be playing our dice roll game, too. So pick two numbers on the dice, 1 through 6, to see if you win a free Oysters. We don't have... Okay, we do kind of have keychains. Kind of, sort of. We don't have it already on the keychain ring. But we do have the pendants that can work for keychains. And I have one. Here's just an example of one. This is our seahorse. Hey, Diana! Oh, June is Cancer. You're right. Aw, Alexis.
No, that's the only rose gold we have.
Yeah, Chevron Chic is the only rose gold. Hey, May! All right, she's hoping for blue and green. Jessica, let me know your dice roll numbers, girl. You get two of them, so 1 through 6.
Happy early birthday, Pat.
Happy early birthday, Pat. All right, so we're starting off with a really pretty sherbet. Do you have two chains? I do, Brian. You know what, Brian? I have three. Oh, man, his name's Carlos. I forgot. It's throwing me off, Carlos.
Keep messing up, man.
That one's a midnight. Oh, end of June. So Tink was June 23rd, so I think that would probably still be Cancer, right? June 23rd is her birthday. That one is a... Ooh, that's like a pinky lavender. Nemo! We got a Nemo! Yeah, Carlos, mind-blowing, right?
She's Cancer right on the cusp.
Oh, Tinker is?
Yeah.
She's right on the cusp?
And Leo's are buddies.
Aww, my girl. That one's a mermaid. It's black with, like a navy kind of emerald. You are, Kelton? Really, Odessa? My mom and I are both Scorpios, and so is my grandma. Really, Lori?
Do you realize you're dying?
This one is a rose gold.
I need to let you wouldn't come out as a Scorpio.
That's funny. Because you didn't want another Scorpio?
Yep.
Right, Jessica? This one's a Wicked. It's black with an emerald chrome over the top. Paige, I really like the Nemos. Yeah, we do get along really well. It's actually us three against everybody else in the family. Which is kind of funny. This one is a toasted marshmallow. It's white with the most golden-y chrome over the top. 2 and 3, you say? Okay.
Odessa has like 10 Scorpios.
2 and 3. You got it, Jessica.
We're the rare Scorpios.
Oh my gosh, Fidel. Yeah, we somehow get along. Because we're all so difficult. That one is a sassy peach, because we're all sassy peaches, that's why.
That's true.
Brenda, so she's not currently bleeding right now, but when she was, I did buy diapers for her, but she was such a weird size, I couldn't find ones to fit her. So, like, the medium were too big, the small were too small. She, like, was, like, a sh-medium. So, by the time I, like, found a size that works for her, she stopped.
Done.
Yeah.
Off.
Really, Rhonda? That one is a, like, midnight purple. Ooh! Oh my gosh! We have a ruby red. Dorothy's ruby slippers red. Okay, Amelia.
Sounds good, Rebecca.
14th of March. Ooh! Dusty Rose! Oh my gosh, girl! You didn't get your greens and blues, but you got some colors.
Did you see what
Sharon
said? You go, girl.
Is Pearl trying to get
clear? Own it.
Pearl is sneaky. Oh my gosh, Jessica. All right, Jessica, let's do your dice rolls. 2 and 3. Are you Amelia? My dad's a Libra. All right, you rolled a 5. And a 6. Womp, womp, womp. Yeah, Courtney, wait till you see it. Hey, Jacqueline! You are Yanira. Yanira's a Virgo. Hey, Brandon! Alright, we're starting off with your first one. 662. I put that in the enchantment ring. Thanks, Daniel. This one's huge. 714. I put that in the Simply Elegant necklace. Jessica. No, Jessica, did you order jewelry? I can't remember if you ordered jewelry. I'll recommend some things. She goes, I'm not complaining. You got some freebies on corporate, too. Yeah, you did order jewelry. You did. So we just need to get together and figure out what you would like and what. 670.
For
Goli, you
brought a
cusp. Hi, Sandy.
Oh, a
cusp,
huh?
That one is a kind of deeper lavender. Oh, I love this one. You guys, look at this one. Hearts up.
That's pretty.
So vibrant, and it's big, too.
Capricorn! That was Gigi, sorry.
Oh, really? What month is that? What month is Capricorn? Nina, what month is Capricorn? My great-grandma was a Capricorn. But we can't remember what month that is. For some reason. Sorry, Gigi. I can't remember your birthday.
There we go.
688? She doesn't, Brandon. Oh, January. Capricorn is January. 685. On my steering wheel, Stacy.
End of December. Mm-hmm.
Makes
Shushi.
Sense. Shushi is a Capricorn. Perfect order is a bunch of pearls and a few pieces. Aww. Then mix the rest together. Okay, so just tell me, I'll take a picture and stuff so you can like look at them in like a photo. And just tell me like which ones you'd like and which setting. 684. Kelton, no, I didn't. Did you post it in the Pearlfin group? Where did you post it? Because to be honest with you, I haven't been in the Pearlfin group since like last night, like 2 a.m.
Oh, my dad and my aunt are Aries, Pat.
Bubba.
What qualifies for the dice roll?
Shuck orders play the dice roll. So the 5 for 90. 662. Really, Carlos? So weird calling you Carlos. 671.
Yep.
Brandon goes, Virgos are the best. Oh. I happen to think Scorpios are the best, but.
Oh, jeez. You guys.
Stacy. All right, you guys. 695. I think your personal. Okay, I'll have to check my personal. I have not been on my personal in quite a while.
Have you ever been to medieval
665.
Wait, what?
This is the ruby. Dorothy's ruby slip is red. Crystal, probably about 1,000 times, honestly.
Yeah.
Yes, I've been to medieval times many times, and it never gets old. I love it. I wish they had like a membership because I'd be like a member. I would.
And the food's good too.
The food's great. The squirrel's great.
Squirrel's great.
682.
Oh, remember the squirrel today?
Carlos. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys, I went to the vet today. And, like I said, I used to work at the vet. That's why you can put up with everyone else to do this to your Scorpio, Jessica. I went to the vet today, you guys, and they had, one of my old coworkers, she rescued a squirrel, a ground squirrel, and, she's keeping it, or she's, rehabilitating it.
It was on death's door.
Yeah. She saved it.
It is so
It's so cute. Its name's Rigby. Like Mordecai and Rigby. Regular show. Andrew says, hey, girlfriend's birthday's coming up and I was wondering if I could get... Aw, Andrew! Yes, Andrew! Anytime, Andrew! When is her birthday, Andrew? Red night going down. No, Brian! It's always a different night. Every show.
And they just changed up the show.
And they just changed the show, you guys. So if you haven't seen the new show, I actually liked it. It was much different. Be another one with the bullet. Do you, Daniel? A real one, Stacy. You had a skunk. Rebecca had a skunk.
No,
I have a friend that has a skunk. She has just about literally everything. She is the zebra. Remember how I was telling you guys I rode a zebra once? She's the one that has the zebra. She has, like, water buffalo and just a bunch of random animal, like, Carlos. Exotics.
Carlos is being sassy.
Carlos is being sassy?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Carlos! Really, Kelly?
Brandon.
Thank you. June 20th. Ooh, Andrew, so what I would do if you want them on time to get to your girl for her birthday, you have plenty of time. I would order 12 to 16 business days prior to, or even before that, if you wanted to order tonight or this week, next week, whatever you'd like. But if you want it to you on time for her birthday, our shipping is about 12 to 16 business days. So like weekdays, so count 12 to 16 weekdays from when you ordered, and we can get it there. Just order in whatever amount of time you'd like. Hey, Taylor. Aw, Paige, thank you. Someone send ice cream. Stacy goes, someone save the party. Caitlin goes, someone send ice cream. Both sounds great.
Yep.
Jim hasn't taken. Who's Jim, Carlos? Who is Jim? I didn't know that there was a Jim in your family. Or maybe there is. I don't know. I don't know your family that well. Hey, Tasha! There is a Jim in your family?
There is Zonkies.
Brian, who is Jim? My friend has Zonkies, Courtney. They're super cute.
Yep.
Super cute. She has, like,
everything.
She literally has everything. She lives in Texas. So if you guys are interested in exotic animals, she sells them. She does, like, movies and stuff with them, so she has a lot of them. Hey, Jasmine! Otters. Ooh, an otter would be cool. Yay, Andrew!
Jim Carrey.
Hey, Kinley! Jim Carrey. Oh, my gosh. So you're Carlos. You have a Jim Carrey in your family. I have a Jack Black in my family. Hey, Kinley! Hey, Susan! No way! Courtney, that's so cool. A sloth. My friends joke really hard about me. Oh, Jessica, I love you, girl. Bass and a catfish.
Oh my god.
Lived in our pool. Katie, that's so cool. Hey, Selena. Sweet, Stacey.
Really?
Courtney, I would have to check where she lives in Texas.
Oh my gosh, we used to have emus.
Hey, Mooshki. Yeah, we used to have emus. Brenda, are you here, Brenda? Brenda!
Yeah. Dick, you love in the club looking all conspicuous.
Yeah, it's like Joy better. Jessica! Okay, Andrew! And Andrew, if you need any help with ordering or anything like that, you can always private message this page if I'm not or anything. If I'm not on or anything is what I meant to say. And we can help you out. All right, Brenda. You guys, it's first time for Brenda.